Welcome to Samagra Shiksha Siddipet District. Dear students, you have been learning mathematics from your childhood. Previously, we have learned mathematics through traditional way of teaching. Due to COVID, now we are learning mathematics through online classes and digital classes. Here, we are ready to teach mathematics more effectively by using mathematics related images, animation, etc. My name is Tirupati Gowd, PGT Maths, TS Model School, Bejjanki. Today I brought you an interesting and important 10th class topic sets for you. So today we are going to learn sets, introduction and representation of sets. So set theory was developed by famous mathematician George Cantor. So sets: collection of object of a particular kind, such as a pack of cards, a crowd of people, a cricket team, etc. In mathematics also, natural numbers, prime numbers, etc. Set means a well-defined collection of objects. See the picture. What are the first 10 natural numbers? It is a well-defined, so it is a set. See the picture. 10th class Model School Bejjanki students writing an exam. It is also well defined. 100 members writing the 10th class mathematics exam. It is also a set. Why? Because it is a well defined. See another example. See here, what is this? Indian cricket team. So Indian cricket team is also a well defined. For example, asking I am all the cricket players in the world is a set. No. Why? Because it is not a well-defined. Set means well-defined objects. For example, I am asking all the students of the Telangana state. Is a set? No. Because it is not a well-defined. See here, in Bejjanki Mathematics Lab, 9th class student doing their project work. So this is also well-defined. So this is also a set. So set means, what is a set now? Set is a collection of well-defined objects. So here example, a set of colors of rainbow, a set of vowels in English alphabet, a set of days in a week. So these are all well-defined. So it is called a set. So set is a collection of well-defined distinct objects. The objects of the set are called elements. Sets are denoted by capital letter. See the picture here, hey, A. So it is denoted by capital letters. Object 1, 3, 2, 5 are called elements. So your symbol is their set symbol. It is curly brackets. So how many elements are there in the sets? 4. So number of elements in a set is 4. Here 3 belongs to A. Suppose I am asking 7. 7 belongs to A? No. Therefore, 7 does not belong to A, is not an element of A. 7 does not belong to A. Therefore, 7 is not an element of A. So, a set is a well-defined object. Now, you understood what is set? Set is a well-defined collection of objects. Elements of a set are synonyms terms. Sets are usually denoted by capital letters. Elements of sets are represented by small letters. So representation of sets. There are two ways to represent sets. That is roster or tabular form and set builder form. See, just now we discussed the sets are represented in curly braces. For example, 2, 3, 4 or A, B, C or bat, ball, wickets. The elements in the sets are depicted in roster form and set builder form. So first one, roster form. We are going to learn about roster form. In roster form, all the elements of a set are listed. For example, the set of natural numbers less than 5. So already you are aware natural numbers 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, dash, dash, dash. What we need? The set of natural numbers less than 5. So natural numbers less than 5, what are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. Therefore, the set 10 is 1, 2, 3, 4. So, it is listed. Next one, set builder form. So, set builder form means the general form of A is X such that property. So, there is a certain rule or there are certain properties there in set builder form. So, for example, write the following sets in set builder form. A is equal to 2, 4, 6, 8. See solution. First, 2 is equal to 2 into 1. 4 is equal to 2 into 2. 6 is equal to 2 into 3. 8 is equal to 2 into 4. So, observe. There is a particular property is there. So, the set builder form is A. What is the property 2n? X such that X is equal to 2n, n belongs to n, and 1 is less than or equal to n less than or equal to 4. So, set builder form means there is a certain property or rule is there. Here rule is what? 2n. So, see few more examples of roster form. Roster form is another name is listing method. It is simple. Listing means to list out. So, example, A is a set of ovals. Already you know the ovals. What are the ovals? A is equal to A comma, E comma, I comma, O comma, U. So, it is a roster form. Next, B is a set of prime numbers between 10 to 20. What are the prime numbers between 10 to 20? 11 comma, 13 comma, 17 comma, 19. So, it is also a roster form. Next, third one, C is a set of first 5 cubes. You know, what are the first 5 cubes? 1 cube is equal to 1, 2 cube, 8, 3 cube, 27, 4 cube, 64, 5 cube, 125. So, listing method or roster form means it is a list out. So, another example for set builder form. So, rule method. It is also called rule method. It means, either what it means, it follows a set of form of rule. Either rule, either as a property, just before we discussed. So, few more example. Consider the set A is equal to 1, 4, 9, 16, 25. Observe, there is certain property or rule is there. What is that rule? 1 square, 2 square, 3 square, 4 square, 5 square. See, 1 square is equal to 1, 2 square is equal to 4, 3 square is equal to 9, like that. So, set builder form is A is equal to X such that X is equal to N square. N belongs to a natural number and N is equal to 1 comma, 2 comma, 3 comma, 4 comma, 5. So, see one more example. Consider the set B. 11 comma, 13 comma, 17 comma, 19. So, these are the prime numbers between 10 to 20. So, B is equal to X such that X is a prime number. 10 is less than, X is less than 20. So, one more example. Consider the set C is equal to minus 3 comma, minus 2 comma, minus 1 comma, 0 comma, 1 comma, 2 comma, 3. So, rule method, set builder form. C is equal to X such that X is an integer, minus 3 less than or equal to X less than or equal to 3. So, what we have discussed today, definition of set. What is the definition of set? A collection of well-defined objects. Representation of sets. What are the two ways represent roster form and set builder form? Try yourself. What is a set? Give few examples for roster form. Who developed set theory? So, without mathematics, there is nothing you can do. Everything around you is mathematics. Everything around you is numbers. Thanking you, N. Tirupati, PGT Maths, TS Model School, Bejjanki.